What is up, YouTube? New day, Sunday today. And today, well, I'm gonna go to a buffet at Crown. My physique, as you can see, my skin looks a lot looser and like all around a bit pudgier. I think I'm just carrying a lot of water weight. But I look a lot more round as well, so that's pretty good. Yeah, as I said before, gonna head to a buffet and Crown. So that's gonna be like sort of like a cheat meal, but today I'm still gonna stay within my calories, within my macros as well. So yeah, should be good. Let me piece yourself back together now. What's your vision? So saved all my macros today for this morning for it. Basically only had 2 scoops of peanut butter this morning, so saved all my macros this morning for this buffet. And I'm probably most likely not gonna eat that much tonight as well. So that's cool. Hit with the conundrum of should I drink alcohol or not? Dunno. Got everything here, bread to cheese, the seafood, the slow roasted lamb, everything. So, first haul, a lot of seafood. Alright, second plate. So it seems like they split each section up into like different, like almost cultures or countries, I guess you can call it. So there's like Asian food and stuff like that. So I just decided to go with the Western food with like roast pork and things like that, and then yeah, move on plate by plate. I'm not even gonna like bother counting the macros on this. It's a lot of carbs and fats, but it's a lot of protein as well, so whatever. And the trick is to eat slowly. No one's rushing you. Eat slowly. Get that digestion happening. Third plate, Asian sensation. So we've got the Indian food, Chinese food, all kinds of food here. Third plate, after this one, dessert. All right, dessert time. When you're at the dessert place and like you see all these cakes and stuff, and you see some people grabbing fruit, it's like, idiot! Of course you don't grab the fruit. Last haul of the day, ice cream. Actually, this is sorbet. So, oh, it's so full right now. Can barely walk. I'm gonna fall asleep soon. Food coma. Really good. Really good. Do you enjoy it?
Yeah. Yeah, I enjoyed it.
Don't let this be our final. that's what I hear when you're by my side. Yeah, that's what I hear when you're by my side.
Just and I just got done training, so I'm gonna grab some food now. Probably something with less carbs, as we had a lot of food in lunch. Can I please get the steak and cheese? So today's cheat meal kind of turned into a cheat day. But to be fair, I only had two meals today, so. Can I please get lettuce, capsicum, onion, and pickles.
Any sauce?
Yeah, can I please get hot chili?
Hot chili.
Yeah. And that's the end of the video, guys. Like if you liked it, dislike if you disliked it, subscribe if you want to see more, and as always, happy lifting, guys. Suddenly piece yourself back together now. What's your vision?